What is going on, Sauce Talk? Let's
welcome back. You're having second thoughts.
Are you kidding me? This is amazing.
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not going to stop this bad boy either.
The subtitles are
wrong, like a post-apocalyptic...
There you
this
guess.
Must be the mothership.
Jesus, Delson! Hey, are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick. Yep.
Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Oh, is somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
Anyone?
It's not... Right. Fine. We both go. Come on.
No. Play Super Cop, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
All right, but don't go anywhere. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm gonna touch everything. Hello.
God, appreciation sounds like
you're up
dying.
First, little guy. Okay, yeah, that could definitely be habit forming. We're still using that. Maybe I just need to refill the smoke tank. Good to go. Yeah, this should do the trick. Woo! Man, once we hit this city, I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for more of those things.
I need you up here.
Dude, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Just get up here, okay? I found a bus full of relief workers that's stuck. I'm trying to convince them to just abandon the bus. I don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell them to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck.
Delson, I know what you're thinking, and don't.
Dude, I just took out a fleet of quadcopters. I think I can dig out a bus. Gonna take forever. There's got to be a faster way. I am unstoppable.
Delson, I told you not to.
Sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
Delson, I'm not.
Lost you. Have to hit the mute button. Okay, looks like the rest of the way is clear. I'm gonna ride this baby straight into Seattle.
Dude, Reggie, open up, let's go.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Delson, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus, they saw you doing your super thingy to clear the way.
And
they're afraid of you.
What?
Look, I told you, man. Bioterrorists aren't especially popular.
So what, am I like Rosa Parks and they want me to sit on the back of the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside the bus. They don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Let them walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before, and they're scared. Right, and I can't blame him.
He says he's gonna break down the door. Go!
Sir! Just give me a second!
Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you, all right? It'll take 5 minutes. Come on, man. I can't let you on the bus. 5 minutes.
Tracking on your phone in case we get separated.
Oh, you mean like right now?
Okay, off we go. How much smoke have I got? How much?
Attention.
Oh, yeah, you've seen the blast of night. Oh, I can't squint. Whatever, it's just doing.
Sounds like useful information.
Yep.
Nelson, I got the aid workers across the DUP, clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, so...
Is you there? What's going on? Hello?
Hey! Hey! You guys need any help?
Oh, shit. A bioterrorist. Hey! It's one of those
it's
freaks!
It's okay.
Whoa! No!
Oh, this fast healing stuff is gonna come in real handy.
You see that? Shooting me like that? Big mistake. Mine now.
Okay, I give up, okay? Just don't hurt me.
Should have said please. This was a bridge. I'm coming, Reg. Core relay, work your magic. Another shot. Okay, Cosmos, keep them coming.
Oh, that's lovely. She like his controller, man.
Okay, easy.
Constipated. That's what it looks like, really. Shite. Oh, yeah.
bro. Nelson Rowe.
Kind of a bad time, Betty.
You took off before I was through talking to you.
Well, you know, I had plans.
I heard you and Reggie were heading to Seattle, of all places.
Really gotta go, Betty.
Hold still.
Almost across.
I tend to bite myself.
Cut it out!
It looks
double
fine,
bridge.
Anyway.
Bus.
Reggie! Reggie!
Well, you can't swim, can you? I can swim fine. I don't know why, like, all the asbestos offense. Suspense for
whatever. Is that a pitching are we in, huh?
Delson!
Alright, come on.
I got it.
Thanks for the hand. Check it out. Wow. You seem to be getting the hang of your new symptoms, right? Of course, the only downside being that, nope. Can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist. So
normal? No, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? We can take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine. Do it your way. I'll settle.
Listen, promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that. Ever.
Are you really worried about this?
These DUP guys may not have the same level of power that you... that natural bioterrorists have, but the government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation. How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. Might spook him if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
This is a registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Jeez, won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Thank you.
Best 2 out of 3.
Delson, run!
Hell with that!
Delson, stay behind cover!
Don't tell me how to fight!
I need Jason Sarge. Get some charge from these things. No meanies to Thunder Smash. Whatever you call it. When you're ending.
Red, jump on the towers!
I see him!
God, it feels weird without playing all the using abilities and stuff. Just so used to everything.
I'm fine. Dandy. Like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got something.
It's good to hit people in this game to keep your evil side up.
Where's everybody going?
Turn to your home immediately, or we will open fire.
Hey, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me.
Nelson, I got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
All right, I think I see it. A badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, yeah. Blow out the panels, got it.
It's best to get all the shards in this game. It makes it the most fun then, to get all the upgrades and everything. And the way you do it is like destroying these in each area right now. So you got one in each area. And you know, destroying these hand thingies then. These hand thingies have shards in them. And all that much free time anyway. Probably do it after we'll call it to, like, the episodes they're doing today. I think it's 15 this game came out. I mean, yeah, like I said, it'd be 18 pretty soon. In March. Like a month.
You say we keep this at sea level?
A month for me is like the day for you, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Put all these guys to one. Just a couple of green guys walking around. Evil bastard.
Not good to keep things bottled up.
It's a smoke source. These orange things in the map are smoke sources. And voila, death and destruction can there. I don't even know, I'm saying, just joking around.
You must be back up.
Hello, big guy. That's a mighty big gun we got there.
Smaller guys.
Yes, yeah, smaller guys.
Really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
You big. Ah, crap.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
Alright, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Yeah, well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Well, I'm actually going to use
Thanks,
that episode,
Reg,
you're Dave.
The best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up.
Okay, now I'm going to leave that episode there. Don't forget to hit the like button. Subscribe and join by the day. Actually, no, I only got 4 minutes left. I was thinking I'll record 2 episodes, but I remember I'm recording 4 now. So, never mind. Right there, dog itching. What are you doing, dog? Oh,
right, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is going to let you borrow their keys. You're probably going to have to break them open.
Oh, look, I just happen to have some mad new braking skills.
Bella, are you right, dog? Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be awesome. Look out below!
Look out. Finally, got my comet drop. I miss it so much.
Not bad, huh? Bet you want to see it again?
Off this game when I played it for the first time. Plus I'm all over Facebook. This game actually came my PlayStation when I bought it. I was gonna buy this game with Christmas money anyway, but I came with the PlayStation, so I was a plus when I first got it. Well, it was PlayStation 2014 I did. So yeah, I definitely was 15 when I played this then. Actually came out just like on my birthday as well. Just, you know, I only get like electronic things for Christmas. Like, so PlayStation came out to 2013, I think. Yeah, like at the end.
Jesus,
this came out to 2014 in March, and then
well,
I got PlayStation in 2014.
Numbers,
how do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make him underestimate you.
I got Xbox 2015.
You want to do me a favor and explain that to him so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point. Reg, they got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
The benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Okay, so that way is not an option. This better work. Woo-hoo! Man, that feels good. That was awesome! It freaking worked!
Almost to the next level already. So good evil mode is easier to level up. So you need to do evil things basically. And those are pretty much everywhere.
I tell you, man, I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, Hotshot? I mean, she just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge, you remember?
Right, so you're thinking, you think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it. Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got the town sealed tight.
It's not gonna be easy, is it?
That's too too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
You'll just die! Oh my god! How many bullets can you take up your arse to fucking kill you?
No secondhand smoke is best. Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more.
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
Well, I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe. English, Carl, English. Don't forget to smash the like and subscribe button. Wait, what? Well, I just unplugged my headphones, but. Basically, you guys are what I say. Smash like button, subscribe, drum of the day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Yay, finally done it. Okay, see you guys in the next episode. Peace.